Afternoon, YouTube. It's your boy Leon. I'm too cool. Welcome to my channel. Like this video if you like it. Subscribe if you're not subscribed. If you are, thank you. I'm doing a lot of hand gestures right now. Okay, I'm just gonna dive right in. Marvel Studios, Infinity Wars family feature. Okay.
How's this dude still alive?
He's not a dude. You're a dude. This is a man. A handsome, muscular man. A muscular.
Here we are on the set of Avengers. I've been lucky enough, along with other Guardians of the Galaxy, to join up with the Avengers and be here and get an opportunity to save the world.
This is big, yo.
You know, out of all the people that I've had the good fortune to work with, these two particular guys and the triumvirate that we formed together, it's very special.
So
friendship
unreal.
And decade plus of time together.
Go team, yeah!
It's been this witnessing of like people's lives growing and changing. It's been a really cool experience.
Working with Lizzie has been really, really awesome. And I think there is something very powerful about being able to play women who do heroic things. And those women are so awesome. So we've had a really good time.
Hanging out with everyone on the set is one of the best parts of this job, actually, because it does have this kind of large, extended family feel.
I had a bit of a bucket somewhere to work around, because I thought he'd be good fun. Proven completely wrong on that front. He was arduous and boring and not particularly funny.
First blanch, it's hard to know what to make a Cumberbatch, and then the more time I spent with him on and off set, I just kind of infatuated with this guy.
I was thinking, you know, the journey that Robert Downey Jr. has made, he's the godfather of all this.
Yes, truly is. It's
literally been the adventure.
Who's else?
I get a little misty thinking about it.
Man, I think there's like 15 days left on top of that. Oh man. I want to pre-order a ticket today. Subscribe if you're not subscribed. Like the video if you liked it. Oh my God, I'm hyped.